Dang, you can't even see the painting. Oh well. Hey y'all, so long time no see again. I've still been working. I just, it's been a lot going on in 2020 part two. Making an excuse for why I have not been editing. I have been painting, but I have not been editing. I'm not even gonna lie to you. We had New Year's, Christmas, riots. Here I am. Today's a good day. And I have been working on this painting for my friend. Can y'all even see that? Okay, back to what I was showing y'all. I got the sketchbook, some makeup. And I got her a couple press-on nails. I am a press-on girl now because... Oh, shoot, I'm ashy. Wait a minute. Dang. just ignore that. I'm not going to be ashy forever. But, here are my press-ons right now. But Cheetah, I think it's cute. I'm, once again, being transparent. My room looks... a mess, an actual mess, because I have so many projects going on as usual. Like, I even have to rewind to show y'all the projects I did and didn't even tell y'all about. I don't know if I'm gonna do that in this video or next video, but it's coming. Content is here. Yeah, so today I'm bringing her present. I was supposed to finish that painting, but it's whatever. I know her, she don't care. So yeah, I'm about to bring her that. It's Endless Mimosas, so I'll probably get a picture of that. It's just gonna be a vlog because, once again, I have so many projects going at the same time, and it's winter break. I thought I was supposed to be enjoying my winter break, but no, the to-do list never ends. The to-do list never ends, girl. But yeah, so I'm about to head out and write the list of things I'm supposed to do. I'm trying to make a new YouTube intro. So I was supposed to do a photo shoot for that. And don't tell nobody. That's what my mail is. Close down. And don't tell nobody. I'm not offended. but it's not gonna bother. Let me shake it. I don't need anymore. I'm just gonna look at this day. Wear a face mask. Oh my gosh, y'all. This face mask is so cute. Do y'all see that? My little box fan. Do y'all see that? Yes. I might not wear this today because, you know, you are not supposed to be cuter than your birthday girl on her birthday. But maybe for the photo shoot, if it was actually at the lounge, I would have worn this because it would have been cute. Don't be my closet, girl. I know, y'all, my closet looks a mess. Birthday. I feel like in 2020 and 2021, there's just not a lot of stuff that I would usually do with my friends open. So it's just a tad annoying, just like the stuff on tripod. Oh my gosh, y'all, I got a ring light for Christmas too. I just didn't tell nobody, you know, I'd be filming no videos. But it's gonna be a lot more videos coming soon. A lot more paintings coming soon. Y'all are sitting on a bag, literally. Y'all are sitting on a bag of merch, more paintings, more success. We are not chasing the bag this year. We are the bag. How about the apples? My doggone shoes and clothes on, and for forget about all the inconsistencies that I cannot control. See, y'all helped me out today because I wanted to throw a tantrum, as my boo would say, but honestly, just turning on the camera, seeing how ridiculous my life is, how messy my room is, just making me snap it all together. So that's what I'm gonna do.
I can't even see you. There you go.
After the brunch, here's the photo shoot I ended up doing in my room for a couple of submissions I have going on for art. I'm pretty excited, and at first I was nervous about, you know, how it would turn out, but I just got a couple pictures back from the photographer, and I love the way it's turning out, so I'm excited to book him in the future. His name is Xander. Once he makes his social media, I'll definitely shout him out more often as well. But yeah, he's an up-and-coming photographer helping me out. So excited for the opportunities coming my way this year.
Yeah. So here I'm just about to give y'all a mashup of my winter break. It's quarantine, so it's a little boring, but the things I did do with my friends, I want to hold on to these memories. So yeah, here we go.
This cheese is, do not smell it. That's all I'm saying.
Do not
smell
it.
Because it is, smells horrible.
This is so cute. Y'all did such a good
this
job.
This is like a harder cheese, so like you'll like.
Or are they whole?
Okay, so here y'all, I'm about to show you a little bit of how I made this outfit. Y'all thought it was cute. But anyways, I used this blue fur from Joann's. Y'all should go check them out right now. They probably have a lot of fur on sale because of the spring coming up. But here, I'm just showing you how I add the elastic to my skirt. You know, I can't show y'all all the details of how I make my creations, but this is just how you basically add elastic. And I am just backstitching on that, making sure it's super duper secure. Remember, with sewing, you wanna sew your right sides together. So yes, that's what I'm doing here. Okay, so coming up next, I have attached the safety pin to both ends of the elastic. And here I'm just stretching it throughout the entire waistband of the skirt. That way, since it's such plush material, I can kind of gather at my waist. Yeah, my waist is a little chunky because of the holidays, so it didn't gather that much, but whatever, girl, I still wore my outfit. So here is me showing you my white top. I'm about to make the cufflinks to match the skirt. I want to do a little winter wonderland-ish type of look. I don't know, I was just staying in the cabin, but y'all, it's quarantine. I've been so bored. What's wrong with dressing up, dressing a little wacky? So here, I'm just measuring everything out, making sure those two pieces I cut were actually identical. I can't even lie, sometimes when I sew, like as you can see, I'm not using a pattern or anything, so I really have to think through how I'll add my elastic. As y'all can see, the outfit was successful. I'm happy. I ended up making these press-ons as well. Maybe I should do a video on that too, but I wanted it to look like a labradorite. Y'all, we make can of butter. You know what it was for. So y'all, we saw this video on TikTok where the girls were basically, they put everything negative on a plate and they crushed it. So that's what we're doing right now, our little plate exercise. Y'all will see later on when we crush it. Here's how cute the little cabin was. They made in like the 1930s. It was super duper cute.
But I am putting my roommate.
And here we go, just writing on our plates. This is very therapeutic.
It is, but it is what it is.
Awesome.
We should take pictures of them in front of the background if you want, like. No, in front of it.
Hey, look, guys. Look, my phone is right here. Okay.
Very good.
We all got our plate. Get off the, do it off the rug.
One, two, three.
Wow. Yeah!
There's so much more to care about in this world. Honestly, I feel bad that like she just.
Even if it's related to like.
You like. So y'all, I'm about to go to the Contemporary Art Museum with my friend Tage. I'm vlogging again. I gave y'all the updates on this painting. Yeah, just enjoying the day.